Hey guys, your boy Sex the Set Pack, and we got another reaction video today. Now this time we got Kwengface Zone 2 Daily Duppy. Don't think there needs to be much introduction to this one. As I said before, I personally think Kwengface, truthfully, he's top 5. He is top 5. I don't think he drops as consistently the drill that we like to see, but he's top 5, so I don't think we need to introduce him too much. Before we get into this one though, make sure you hit that red subscribe button. We're on the road to 10k subscribers, hopefully by the end of the year. Just smashed 8k, so big up everyone. Thank you, all of you lot, so much. Make sure you follow my socials, Twitter, Insta, Snapchat, in the description box and on my channel page. Might have to learn how to edit, you know, slap on the video, you know what I'm saying? Advancements and them things there. But till then, description box and on my channel page, you get a little over there. And drop any suggestions to check out down below in the comment section. Without further ado, Kwengface, Zone 2, Daily Duppy. Let's go. I like this guy's energy, man. Massive birds.
Big Quen.
Crazy. You see that drip? Serious. You won't find that drip in the riverside.
Daily Duppy. Is it? We lit right now. Look. Look, this Barbie said I street fight too much. Now she's out here calling me Ken. Now I ain't Joey or Phoebe, Russell, Rachel. Now I ain't doing up friends. With bro on the up block, two sticks doing up twicks, doing up stings. I know he's on hiding. If I can't find him, blunt.
Wait, what was that? 2 6.
Bro on the up block, two sticks doing up twicks, doing up stings. I know he's on hiding. If I can't find him, blunt. Then I'm undoing his friends. I'm a smooth criminal, bad individual. Man, step round there, beat it like MJ. Yo, we don't turn up the estate. Brown skin team, she a 10 on a dead day. Look, first dunk came through the front door, so it's the back where Kwengface escaped. Man, still. Trying to shoot on your block with a white boy, so I like press play. Look, jump out the rhyme, I slap that clap, that painting screaming up.
Wait, what was that? I'm trying to shoot, sitting on your block, like white boy, press play.
They look, first time came through the front door, so it's the back where Kwengface escaped. Man, still trying to shoot on your block with a white boy, so I like press play. Look,
sound like press play. I'm guessing the cameraman for press play is white. I'm guessing. I feel like he is, you know, but I don't know for sure.
Jump out the rhyme, I slap that clap, that painting screaming up, black gang tap, that swear on my life, I can't breathe right now, but the floor's too mad, gotta rap that. Man, put a Luger slug for your hat back, hit me a lick, you ain't getting your racks back. All these tricks, man, sending up young boys.
I'm not like disrespectful though, that's disrespectful. Maybe I'm overthinking it, but knowing the history of PS and the Moscow lot had when the beef first started, man, getting licked and that, not running the peas back and that. Could be a shout to that. If it is, that's very disrespectful, Quings. I can't lie, it's very disrespectful. But it's deep, I like that.
For your hat back, hit me a lick, you ain't getting your racks back. OT tricks, man, sending up young boys, telling me cautious, fast that, bag that. Yo, juice got spill like wine, dip, splash, spill like
fast
tonic.
That, bag that. Man, put that butter from, what's it, Top Boy? Crazy. Crazy, I like that. The edit's cold.
Tell him be cautious, fast that, bag that. Yo, juice can't spill like wine. Dip, splash, spill like tonic. Italian kick, sporty drip. Oh yes, and the whip set on it. I see man jump on the roads for a year and die. That ain't no logic. I'm smoking chronic. Make man trip, spill, vomit. Pass.
Hello, who's this? It's police, Metropolitan. Yeah, it's letting you know, yeah. You see Kwengface, he got hella fire. He got hella... He got all of that, bro. He got all of that. So you need to check him quickly, yeah? Anonymous thing, yeah? Yeah, don't want no one to think I'm a snitch on that. You getting me? All right, cool. Safe. Nice. Let me quick call my peoples, innit? So, yeah, we're good, though. But, yeah, Kwengface, bravo. Like, you are moving digital, though. All jokes aside, jump on the roads for a year and you died. That logic. Rest in peace. I don't know who you're talking about, but rest in peace. That's actually too far.
Italian kicks, sporty drip. Oh yes, and the whip sit on it. I see man jump on the roads for a year and die. That ain't no logic. I'm smoking chronic. Make man trip, spill, vomit. Pops came fat like CeeLo. All my ops been pre-rolled. How many man have we left there missing? Left my swimming like Nemo. I don't step round there with my mafia too. Had man feeling like Vito. Trying to turn this half brick to a fucking kilo. If I jump out the riders.
Stop it, Kwengface, stop it. Bro, man said Mafia 2. Like Vito Skeletta. Okay. You see, Kwengface, this is why I rate him. Even his plugged in was like this. Like, it was surprising. The bars he drops are original. A lot of them are, they're not rinsed. Let me triple tap that, man. Put respect on it, because I can't lie to you. The way he's going, this Daily Duppy verse is up there. It's up there. I can't lie. It is up there. The first part. I'm guessing there's two in it. I see people saying there's two.
Bill, vomit. Packs came fat like CeeLo. All my ops been pre-rolled. How many man have we left there missing? Left my swimming like Nemo. I don't step round there with my mafia too. Had man feeling like Vito. Trying to turn this half brick to a fucking kilo. If I top out the right, then slap this active corner. driver's calling me, bought my zoo, I just try not to ash it. Man do backflips, grinds in elastic, I just try not to splash it. The old blocks dead like their friends, way back then it was not about crashings. Threw all my bros in the wing, they knew their thing, it ain't all about crashings. Tap it, slide round here and all about tappings. Slide round here and all about... Got slapped with a beat. I remember that day when I risked that dots and I ended up hitting...
Man said charge 20k for a heater, I can't lie, when they bought me a new 20k for a feature, so he bought him a heater. That's crazy, you know, you Ed Sheeran brothers here, give you 20 racks and man's buying heaters, it's crazy world we live in. Ed Sheeran indirectly could be financing heaters, like, not saying him, don't want the lawyers and that going mad, but do you know what I'm saying? The logic is crazy what life can do.
For a feature, I can't even lie, just bought a new heater. Huh. Kwengface and Skengface, can't even lie, that's a mad little team up. One Rambo and a two-tone Nina. Me and P like Dirk and Von. Big lap, nah. If I slap that at your hatchback, then your hatback's gone. Stay gripping this one and this Insta ting ain't wearing no thongs. Stay gripping this one and this Insta ting ain't wearing no thongs. Did that once, one time and I'm off. Last year I was stepping on dirty, now I'm just stepping clean. Put a rack on the tee, man's better in
on. I like that, you know, it's the last year I was stepping dirty, this year I'm stepping clean. Get out of the game, bro, do your music thing. This is what I like. Too many mans, he nines. That's a tragic case. That's a tragic case. Man, what's that tune he made where he's talking about the girls addicted to the Nina and that? And he's like, she used to be a good girl, da 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 da. I forgot how it goes. Fam, I don't remember, but you lot will know what I'm talking about. The one we chat about the girls addicted to the Charlie and that. It's like Nines, he was kind of addicted to it because you couldn't let the game go. It's crazy.
Stepping on dirty, now I'm just stepping clean.
Get out
the game. Better trying to find the receipts. Ooh. Got waps in the park, hit that in a car. Hope they don't find the machine. Live in the tea, live in the beef, and I've been live in the scene. It's true. Too many drawer outs sending me mad, now I roll with my handgun everywhere. Bro said I'm losing my mind because I told him uptown, downtown, anywhere. If I did it, it's splash, leave man in a state. You're going to need more than Medicare.
Mad, you're going to need more than Medicare.
If I did it, splash, leave man in a state. You're going to need more than Medicare.
Leave man in a state, you're going to need more than Medicare, brother. Man said US healthcare, NHS thing. Yeah. There's no British rapper saying stuff like that. I can't lie. Kwengface, you're moving classy. No Charlie, though. You're moving class right now. Because, brother, that bar wasn't even that deep. But the fact that you just said something like that is just mad. Like, no British rapper would say something like, look in the dip man splash, leave him in the state, no medic. You're going to need Medicare. Come on, bro. Do you think Americans are saying leave man in a kingdom, need NHS? No, they're not saying that.
Brown-skin team, hood and bougie, I love how you slip down your baby hair. Back then, man, I couldn't buy clearance, now I'm in LV doing up clearing. See, it took me a while now to hear him, just had a lunch with my guy Ed Sheeran. See, I'm in full part with my toy, just baking with fossil and
I still had lunch with my guy Ed Sheeran. Big up yourself, Quings. Big up.
Just had a lunch with my guy Ed Sheeran.
Good to see you, man, shining.
See, I'm in full part with my toy, just baking with fossil and hustling a doy. These blue lights making me noisy.
Wait, you chilling with ballers as well? I don't want to pause this. This is mad.
See, I'm in full part with my toy, just baking with fossil and hustling a doy.
Crazy.
These blue lights making me noisy. Jake sell a light, man, I had to avoid. If I back this mash and I slap it, then I make man levitate. This music help man elevate, but this trap shit made man generate. Put a nine in a pot. Yo, dog, just let a man demonstrate. Just built me up, now I meditate. Two in a queue, that's featherweight.
Mad. Yeah, iconic. Kwengface, iconic. You see this, yeah? Hard. I've got to be real. The first half went harder than the second half because the second half was a bit too chill for me, but Kwengface getting at least 9.44 out of 10. Shelly, that first verse, though, was a 10. The first verse is a 10. It's cold. I can't lie, yeah? Like, this guy... I feel like he's building a project because he's not been posting that often. So I don't know really what's going on. Like, he's posting, but he's not posting his tunes. You know what I'm saying? His features or whatever. So I think he's building an album or something. I want to see what he's coming up with this year. Do you know what I mean? Before the end of the year. But if you enjoyed that one, let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. And any other suggestions you have to check out, make sure you comment them as well. Like, comment and share. Follow up my socials. Twitter, Insta, Snapchat in the description box and on my channel page. And most of all, smash that red subscribe button. We're going to roll to 10k subscribers, hopefully by the end of the year. Hit the notification bell as well so you know when I upload. The consistency is mad. It's mad. So if you want to know the next video coming out, make sure you hit that red subscribe button and hit the notification bell as well. Without further ado, it's your boy Sex, the Sec Pack, and I'm out. Sure.